There, my camera was acting goofy. I thought maybe I dropped it one too many times. Couldn't get it to focus. Anyway, I've been burning this forge, oh, probably for 2 hours or better. So I thought I'd get some temperature readings. Now, there you can see on that door right there, it says it's 91. The concrete, 79. The stone there, 85. Out here in the sun, what little sun there is, 91. Face of the vise, 116, because I've had some hot steel in it. Now, let's go right there. 131 degrees, 133. Over on that side, 142, 168. Get on the side I'm working on. Pointing right there, 168. 160 or so. Now let's see, we get the edge of the fire pot. It's about 300 degrees. Point it right down in there and it airs out. I don't know what the maximum is on this. Let's point it right there at that piece of coke. Piece of coke there, the back side of it's 400 and some degrees. If I point it right down there in the fire though, it goes past its limit, which is probably 1,000 degrees, I don't know. But so there you go. It's 150 degrees. Just get a little bit closer, a little bit closer, 200, 300. So right at the edge of the fire, right at the edge of the fire pot, on top of that coal right there, it's 500 degrees. But it doesn't take very long going out away from it to cool down to 160 or so. Like I say, that piece of wood over there, it's right at 160. No more than. So that is why I don't think that wood will burn.